This ball into center field. It's going to be caught. Throw back to second. It's a double play for UNLV. And just like that, the Rebels are one out away from ending this one.